double shooting tonight in the city's Eastwick section. It happened on the 7700 block of Lindbergh Boulevard just after 8:30. Investigators say a 25-year-old man was struck by gunfire several times and pronounced dead at the scene. The pregnant woman, who's 24, was shot once in the lower back. She's hospitalized in critical condition. So far, no arrests have been made.